happy that I met with the right people at the right place at the right time. And yes, here is it. Thank you, Shireen ma'am. Thank you so much.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So those of you who are here for the first time, let me introduce myself and tell you that I am a lawyer in Ontario, Canada. You can read about me. The link is in the description box. You can also get in touch with me. The link is in the description box. If you have any other query or concern, you can put in the comment section. I try and vlog about all the immigration policies and immigration law that is currently in place in Canada according to the Immigration and Refugee Protection Act. So let me get some authentic information for you, because I know out there is a lot of mess about Canadian immigration. In today's vlog, I'm going to discuss asylum status in Canada. What is the evidence involved? How does the Immigration and Refugee Protection Board deal with it? What is the most important evidence, and why so many people who come to me and are my clients, they say that they do not feel that they have enough evidence, and what is the alternate solution to it? So guys, let's start by understanding that what a refugee is. Basically, a refugee is a person who is not an immigrant. An immigrant would want to go overseas or go to a country because of the fact that he wants more economic opportunities. But as a refugee, you have fear of persecution in your home country. Could be nationality, could be gender issues, could be LGBTQ rights, sexual orientation, could be any other political ground, could be anything because of which you are not anymore safe in your country and you do not feel safe, or there is some kind of threat of fear in your own country. So there are many. The Canada has been the land of refugees since 1700s. Since 1700s, the refugees have been coming into Canada, be it Polish, be it American loyalists, be it Romanians, be it Ukrainians, be it people from Czech Republic, recently people from Syria, Palestine. Everybody wants to and is seeking refuge in Canada, because as you know, Canada has very, very lenient immigration policies and is a very welcoming country. Most important evidence that the Immigration Refugee Board would want to look at. Guys, the most important thing in an asylum case is your own testimony. So your own testimony and your own credibility is the most important source. So many of the clients who come to me and say this thing that they do not have enough evidence from back home, I tell them that it is not a point of concern. Why is it not a point of concern per se? Is because your own testimony, your own credibility, and we have so many other things by way of which we can prove that yes, you are not safe in your own country, and we do that. So how do we do that? We do that by convincing and by keeping you as a credible witness. It is also very important to note that the information that you give in your basis of claim is of immense importance, even till the federal court. Even if your case has to go to the uppermost court, then it is a very important document. So you have to be very sure what all the information you give in there. It has to be credible with your testimony.
Hi Shireen ma'am, how are you? Thank you so much Shireen ma'am for giving me this great opportunity. First of all, thank you so very much कि आपने मुझे starting से मुझे बहुत help की. Maybe आज अगर मैं जिस मकाम पे हूँ, like इसमें मैं I would say कि 30% is credit goes to you. I know कि आपको अच्छा नहीं लगता when I give you credit, but yes. But for sure, आप was a main point throughout my journey, like जब से मैं कनाडा आई, and मेरी जर्नी as a refugee from Pakistan to Canada, to be honest, in Canada, government no doubt government आपको बहुत support करती है, government आपको social insurance, आपकी health coverage होती है, और like government fully support करती है आपको, but अपोजिट डायरेक्शन में आपको यहाँ की जो जनता है वो बिल्कुल सपोर्ट नहीं करती. कि मैं लाइक व्हेन आई वाज इन कनाडा, तो मुझे घर रेंट पे लेना था, एंड मोस्टली पीपल डिनाइड कि अच्छा आप रेफ्यूजी हो, हम आपको नहीं दे रहे. अच्छा ये भी आता है कि आप रेफ्यूजी हो, हम आपको नहीं दे रहे, विच इज वेरी बैड. समटाइम आप इतना डिसहार्टनेस हो जाती है. समबडी रेफर्ड मी के एक ऐसा इंस्टीट्यूशन है, एक ऐसा ऑफिस है जहाँ के वर्कर्स आपको बहुत अच्छा गाइड कर सकते हैं. एंड देन आई मेट विद Shireen and of course his co-workers, and they all helped me a lot. मतलब मुझे लगा कि मेरा 50% I was depressed. और एक टाइम में होता है आप depressed होते हो, दूसरी तरफ आप fear में होते हो कि हाय मेरे साथ क्या होगा. और इस इन सब में अगर एक बंदा आपको ऐसा मिल जाए जो आपको 100% बड़े अच्छे से गाइड कर दे, तो आई थिंक कि वो बेस्ट पार्ट होता है आपका. एंड दैट वाज द बेस्ट पार्ट व्हेन आई मेट शरीन, लाइक दैट वाज ऑसम. फिर मेरी कोर्ट हेयरिंग आई, मैंने कोर्ट हेयरिंग अटेंड की कि मेरी कोर्ट हेयरिंग मेरी क्लियर हुई. एंड देन आई अप्लाई फॉर माई PR. नाउ आई एम PR एंड आई एम हैप्पी. And I'm so happy, I'm so blessed कि I'm in Canada. मुझे कोई regret नहीं है. And secondly, I am so happy that I met with the right people at the right place at the right time. And yes, here is it. Thank you, Shireen ma'am. Thank you so much.